in Extreme Rules Heavyweight title match tonight.
Yeah.
Right? Wrong answer. But there's a referee stating, what you people don't know is, you shut the hell up, I'm trying to tell you something. What happened last night was, I got ran over by a car.
Now,
I really don't give a rat's ass whether none of your dumbass rednecks believe it or not. That's what happened. You want to check the Burton County Sheriff's Department, you do that. And if you don't, I really don't give a damn. Okay? Now, but what I understand is, the woman that hit me is one of Marty Jannetty's girlfriends. He paid her to try to run me over. The last time we was here 2 weeks ago, I kicked the hell out of his little overwatch titty papa ass right here in his ring. So he wanted to up a hand, so he paid one of his girlfriends to try to run me over on interstate. She succeeded in his thing. I can't wrestle. But where's my boo? I got all kinds of paperwork, fat boy. Who the hell are you? You some kind of doctor or lawyer or something? Show me your book. Show me your credentials. I ain't got to show you a damn thing, four eyes. When you sit your fat ass down and shut the hell up talking to me. Everybody's trying to take out the lynch mob. Everybody, all I hear from you dumb rednecks is, we cheat, we fight dirty. That's all I got to know. The lynch mob cheat. The lynch mob connection, they fight dirty. Well, I got a surprise for you, because I made a phone call early this morning. I made a phone call. I got somebody that you want to talk about dirty. He's as dirty as they get, and he's gonna kick the hell out of you. Where is he? I got a bounty on your head. The dirty white boy is the biggest bounty hunter in your business. And what he's gonna do is kick those 67 overwashed, old ass, big clock, tenny popper, rock and roll rocker, Marty Jannetty, Shawn Michaels, everybody you wanna be ass in this damn way. And I'm gonna go back to the back and get Tom's money ready. You know, I got twisted for him to make sure it's quick. No. Not a title match, it's a bounty match. He's gonna kick your ass.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next matchup scheduled for one fall, 20-minute time limit. In this corner, in the black tights, the first ever champion of Southern Extreme Wrestling, now Extreme Rules Wrestling, this is the Dirty White Boy, Tom Burton.
You're going down.
And in this corner, in the multicolored outfit, a former rocker, a WWF superstar from Columbus, Georgia. This is Marty Jannetty.
He's cheating already.
He ain't got nothing.
He's cheating already.
He ain't got nothing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Finish him!